Shabbat Shalom, dear congregation. I'm sending you a warm hugs from California. I'm Vika, and I want to tell you my story, my testimony. I want to share you how God filled me with His joy and love, and it's really good and great miracle for me. It happened in the end of the winter. During the long time, I had depression, and it's official diagnosis from doctors. They prescribed me a treatment, but everything got worse. I had suicidal thoughts and plans. So during the time, my husband started to visit online home group, and also started his service in Shomer TV, and I noticed that his life changed in a good way. So I also decided to visit, to join some online home group. So I talked with my mentor, and she suggested me to join one group where only girls, and they were interpreters. It would seem like coincidence, but my education is interpreter, and my mentor didn't know about it. So I joined this group, and everything started changed. After this conversation with my mentor, when Shabbat came, due to the time difference, I can watch evening online service first. But at that day, I felt that I need to watch the morning service first. And when came time for testimonies, I paid attention for one testimony. A girl, Katya, said her testimony, and it was really similar to my life story. In the childhood, I had one very hard period of time when my mom tried to commit suicide a few times, and I tried to save her life, and Katya had something the same in her life. And in the end of her testimony, she said a very important words to me. She said, if you're here on this earth, you are not here by the chance. The Lord brought you here, and you must fulfill some of His mission here. And this words was really important to me, and I took this message to myself. Then an hour later, I got a call from the Ina. Ina, she's a leader of translation ministry, and also she's a leader of my home group. And it was our first conversation, and she said very joyfully, "You can't even imagine, you are an answer for our prayers. We pray to Lord that we need more people for our service. And you are here with us." And that moment I realized that I really need to God, and God sent me here not by the chance. So I want to encourage you that God, He is real, and He is alive, and He comes in the right time. When I thought everything is over, He came and saved me. He's never early and He's never late. He is with you, and He will come in the right time when you need Him very much. So please, if you have a very bad time right now, please pray to God, run to God, cry to God, and help, and ask Him for help, and He will answer for your questions and for your prayers. So thank you for your attention, and I hope this message will help you, and stay safe. Shabbat Shalom.